The Inquisition did not cause this threat. We informed the summit of the danger.
The danger posed by Qunari spies inside your organization.
Without our organization, you would not be alive to complain.
No one has forgotten what you have done. But Corypheus is 2 years dead.
If the Inquisition is to continue, it must do so as a legitimate organization, not a glorified mercenary band.
Inquisitor.
You all know what this is? A writ from Divine Justinia authorizing the formation of the Inquisition. We pledge to close the breach, find those responsible, and restore order, with or without anyone's approval. It wasn't a formally authorized treaty that saved Ferelden's people. It wasn't careful diplomacy that ended your inane civil war. It was never about the organization. It was about people doing what was necessary. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a world to save. Again. Effective immediately, the Inquisition is disbanded.
agents have found nothing. With the Illuvians, he could be anywhere.
With the Inquisition officially disbanded, we have no army, no formal alliances.
We have what we truly need.
We will need to be careful.
Solas knows everything about us. Who we are, how we work, our strengths, and weaknesses.
Then we find people he doesn't know. We will save our friend from himself, if we can.